I'm a first generation college student, and
I fell in love with biology at an early age, and
I'd say both of my parents instilled that education was one of the best ways to advance yourself.
It's easy to say, oh, we can care about science and do science without really thinking about what's going on in our community. And I just disagree with that in general.
We determined that one of the best ways to really have an impact on the Pasadena community at large would be having students of color from Caltech go out to these schools and do demonstrations.
We'll practice and we'll prepare, and then we'll go there and give them a sense of what frontier science being done at Caltech looks like.
And there's this underlying message of, we look like you. So this is something that you are able to access as well.
The demo that I lead is a solar cell making kit. So we'll take berries and we'll crush them up to extract out the dye molecules so that our solar cell can absorb the visible sunlight. And then we will take the other side and have the kids scribble graphene into it, or graphite with just regular pencil lead. And that allows the direction of charge transfer to be maintained. Then we'll put the solar cell components together and be able to read out the electricity when we put it in sunlight.
In some ways, it can be fairly easy to get people excited about liquid nitrogen because you can use it to freeze things and break them. I'm constantly engaging the students, asking them, so what do you think is going to happen? Trying to incorporate the use of the scientific method, the use of some level of a simple experiment to test out what their hypothesis is.
Sometimes that's what being a scientist looks like. You just have this curiosity and you want to pursue it. Scientists can be silly too. So my experiment is called the human-human interface. It's a device that can measure electric potentials and then translate those into new electric pulses. And so the effect is that one person is controlling the movement of a second person.
I was asked by this young black man about batteries, and I think having the opportunity to ask somebody that, you know, looked like him and understood and was also interested in that science was very cool. It was pretty fun.
Hopefully seeing us being the ones who are actually putting on the demos, who actually put it together and brought it to the school, will help them see that there are people of color who are doing this, that they themselves could do it.
Even if you're not necessarily interested in science, it's accessible and it's cool to think about.
You never know what impact you could have. I mean, you could change someone's life doing that. Or you could just for a day make their day better because, you know, you had a great time. Science is important to me because we get a chance to write the new knowledge of humanity.
It is the framework for thinking about how the world works.
What's possible for humanity to achieve.
A tool set for identifying and solving problems. And
hopefully there will be more African-American students and Latino students who come to Caltech. They may view a problem from a totally different perspective and may rethink some of the assumptions that have been made about a particular field.
And that's just super exciting to me.